Good morning, friends, and welcome for Nifty analysis today, 23rd August 2016. Nifty, again and again, we have talked in the past few videos that we are in a consolidation, and unless Nifty crosses 8728, do not go long, and unless Nifty crosses below 8490, do not go short. Nifty is in consolidation phase, though it is in uptrend technically on a daily chart, but in short term phase it is in a consolidation and accumulating within the range of 8690 to 8590, so around 8600 to 8700. This is 100 point range which Nifty is actually consolidating in last few trading sessions. Yesterday again in daily chart it has tested a support at 20 EMA and closed just above that 20 EMA. This white dotted line which we have plotted around 8633, which is actually a price of average closing price for last so many days. So technically consolidation is not yet over, and unless Nifty crosses this level we will not go long or we will not go short. As far as daily chart is concerned, again shows a support around this level. So above 8590, probably Nifty may test today 8590, test a support and then bounce back again above this 20 EMA. Hourly chart, if we convert it into hourly chart for intraday analysis, then hourly chart of Nifty is showing us a weakness. 20 EMA just crossing 50 EMA south. However, price is also below 100 EMA and tried crossing this 100 EMA many times. Once it had crossed, then it had tested a resistance at 50 and 20 EMA. So at present, probably if Nifty crosses this level, this low, that is yesterday's low, 8613, then we may see a next support level of this 8590. Crossing this level of 8613, which actually in the past had acted as a supporter and proved that it is a strong support, but that time around that level there was 100 EMA. Now it, at this moment 100 EMA already it has tested as a resistance, so probably this time 8613 may not work as a support and then Nifty may come to 8590. Technical signals are in consolidation, intraday signals are is again consolidation, so Nifty is in consolidation and hence we have a neutral view on Nifty. That's why we had designed a simple strategy on Nifty few trading session back, almost on a 4th August we have said that we are going to form a butterfly, which is generally used for a view of neutral view rather, wherein we believe that Nifty will remain in a trading range. In that video we have talked about this butterfly strategy, wherein 8600 put which we ask you to sell, two lot of 8600 put we sold, and we bought 8400 put and 8800 put. If we do that, that time this can be your payoff graph, wherein I'll just discuss this. If Nifty remain around 8600, then we were expecting a profit of 10,000, around 10,000 on expiry. If Nifty crosses this level, these levels will lead to a marginal loss, and maximum loss was expected to around 3712 rupees, which was actually a net premium paid. So this is a maximum risk which we had in this strategy. A status of this strategy I'll just discuss with you since we have worked this strategy. The 8400 put, the strategy which we had discussed was on the 4th of August. So 4th August when we have discussed this strategy, that time this was a 4th August video, that time actually on market opening these options actually opened with this price, that is 8400 put open with 44 rupees 90 paisa, 8800 put open with 227 rupees, and 8600 put open with 115 rupees. At present is 8400 put, which is currently rating at 3 rupees 90 paisa. So since we bought 44 rupees 90 paisa and now current rate is this, so we are in a loss of 41 rupees in this trade. 8000 put we bought at 227 rupees. Now it is currently rating 169 rupees 60 paisa. So 57 rupees loss. So in total, in buying put 8400 and 8800, we are in a loss of 98 rupees. Where in 8600 put we have sold, and that time it is rating around 115 rupees, and now it is 35 rupees 70 paisa. So we are in a profit of 79 rupees 30 paisa. Now we have actually traded two lot of 8600, hence we are in a profit of we are in a profit, and in this trade we are in a loss. So in total at present we are in a profit of 4515 rupees. Since Nifty is trading around 8629, if Nifty comes to 8600 around this level, then we will have a maximum profit of 10,000. At present we are somewhere here. Since we are here around 8625 somewhere here in this area, so we are at the profit of around 5000. So let's see, still we have two trading sessions. So probably if Nifty comes to around this level, we'll be having a much more profit in zone. So let's see. We are expecting Nifty to come down today 8629. If Nifty comes to 8600 level, then probably this strategy will yield a maximum profit of 10,000, which we are expecting. So wish you best of luck and happy trading. No new trade is initiated in Nifty, so we will just follow our past strategies, and wish you best of luck for this strategy which we have implemented in the past. So thank you very much and happy trading.